Hello viewers, this is a next video of mine, but this one is really special. This one took me by a surprise because I never ever thought that I can get this kind of coin in this condition in the Netherlands where I live. This is 1 ruble. Soviet Union, USSR, but it is proof, and it is made by a polished minter. So every coin they polished, and then it's not uncirculated. If you have an uncirculated coin, it will be different. This is a proof coin, but it is minted in extremely high quality, polished, and this is so good. And let be a chance in one time in life that I get this one. You cannot understand it, but it's very important, because this kind of a collection you can see maybe one time in your life, maybe two times in your life. I have never seen one, and I collect coins for a long, long time. So this is a 50 kopeck, and we go to the 20 kopeck. You cannot imagine it. It's like a mirror. If you look into the coin, I can put the bigger one. It's like a mirror. So let's go to the 15 kopecks, and they're all 1981. They're all the same year. It's unbelievably good. We go to the 10. The same, but the biggest surprise are the little ones, the fives, the 5 kopeck. Yeah, this is really crazy, but it's true. The 3, the SSSR, USSR on it. The 2, look at the quality, never touched by a person, it was made and put away. And the smallest one, the 1 kopeck, 1 kopeka. If I had to put my balls to the walls, I would say that the copper ones are worth as much as the nickel ones. But you will never, ever, ever find one like this. And I have them. Really, really surprised. And I paid little money for them. I paid like 100 euros for the whole collection. But the 50 kopeck, the half ruble, even better, because it's a 50, it's a half. Who knew? A bottle of vodka costs in that time like 6 rubles. So you had to pay like 6 of this, but not in this quality, because they were never, 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 ever in this quality, and I have them. So, thank you for watching, and enjoy these ones. Yes, yes, it's good. Thank you for watching. Collect coins. Good luck.